Hey guys, what's up? So the first thing I want to do is grab a plastic bag that can close, but mine doesn't because I'm ratchet, I'm savage, whatever. So you fill it up with water, with like fresh clean water right out of the sink. So yeah, you do that, and then that's me attempting to keep it closed. So then you take a pen or pencil or anything that you use to write with and stick it through the bag. And no water should spill out, but since my bag doesn't close, the water rose up to the top, and yeah. But I tried again with a red pen, and I kept it from rising to the top, and no water spilled out, and that's how it should look, with no water spilling out. And it's really, really cool, so it's just something to show your friends, and you can put as many writing utensils as you want in there. But then right when you take it out, it explodes with water because there's two gigantic holes in there. And so that's me just squeezing all the water out, and the bag is obviously no longer usable, so just throw it in that trash can like it is your job. So yeah, hope you enjoy this little science experiment. So now let's get on to the spray painting. Thank you.
we have basically intoxicated this one.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.